What's up, gamers? Donnie Moore here, Madden NFL 11, Ratings Arm. Now, everybody knows about the best backs in the league, the Adrian Petersons, the Chris Johnsons. But I'm here today to give you guys three under-the-radar running backs that you can use against your friends in Madden NFL 11.
The first under-the-radar running back is CJ Spiller of the Buffalo Bills. 95 speed, 97 acceleration, and 97 juke, CJ Spiller is more than a handful. Now in Buffalo, they have a three running back system there with Fred Jackson, Marshawn Lynch, and now the electric CJ Spiller. My call, look for CJ Spiller to put up the most yards and the most touchdowns in that offense in 2010. My second under-the-radar running back is Justin Forsett from the Seattle Seahawks. 76 overall, 90 speed, 92 acceleration, 91 agility, and 94 elusiveness. With a 5.4 yards per carry and over 900 total yards in 2009, Justin Forsett is my pick to be the day one starter in Seattle over Leon Washington and Julius Jones. Forsett's the type of guy you can use him in the passing game and in the running game. He's got great hands, had over 900 total yards in 2009, so look for him in all areas of the game. The final under-the-radar running back is Jonathan Dwyer from the Pittsburgh Steelers. 67 overall, 88 speed, and 92 truck. That speed-power combo is a deadly combination to have for this sixth-round pick out of Georgia Tech. If something happens to Mendenhall, look for Jonathan Dwyer to step in and take that number one running back role. Dwyer is a bit like Rashard Mendenhall with that power and speed. The best way to use him in Madden NFL 11 is in short yardage situations when you need those tough yards. So there you have it. Those were my under-the-radar running backs for Madden NFL 11. I'm Donnie Moore. Later, gamers.